remember my place where I'm staying.
Yeah.
I'm staying that
down,
side.
Yeah, down here.
Yeah,
I know you're an Entebbe man.
Yeah, now I'm an Entebbe man.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, my job, I always move.
Yeah. All over the place.
All over the place. Mm-hmm. Now Uganda is very green.
Mm-hmm. I meant to come from about February. I believe. But anytime you get here is the right time.
Yeah.
So I don't complain.
Yes,
I respect your man, everything nice.
Yeah,
yeah, everything good. All respect.
Buko. Eh? Rasta rukuremie.
Eh? Meko.
Tiram mukaga.
Things are so expensive nowadays, isn't it?
Things are very expensive. Here are still high, yeah?
Mm.
Yeah. 5,800
liters.
Oh,
yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. And I hear you, the government have petrol now, but they don't finalize it.
Yeah, not yet.
It will make the price lower.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's his umbrella? On the bike.
Everybody,
on your.
How teach you that language?
I learn on the style, you know. I learn so much things while I'm in the public. Yeah.
So you meet so many people.
Yes, yes. Many Kenyan as well. So the Swahili is not too bad neither. Come back on the 26th. I'll probably find out somewhere near to where he is.
Okay.
I'll probably come the day before.
Mm.
I don't like the rushing.
Oh.
I come on the 25th,
get
settled, and then on the 26th we go for the thing.
Okay.
For the introduction.
So you need to still buy a SIM card.
Hmm?
You want to buy a SIM card?
Yeah, I want to get SIM card.
You was good to buy it from the airport there.
I should, didn't it?
or we pass in the motor here, then we buy.
Ah.
If you want it right now.
Yeah. It's too good to get it now and top up. Okay. So that we can communicate.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yom Giga, no gambas. Yeah, oh.
one was 8 hours.
8 hours.
And this one is only 45 minutes. From Rwanda.
From Rwanda.
Yeah.
Very fast.
It was very quick. As soon as you go up, they give you a snack, it's time to come down.
Important safety message from Uganda National Roads Authority. The speed limit on the Kampala Entebbe expressway is 100 kilometers per hour.
For this one, you pay monthly.
Yeah, I pay monthly.
Can you use it regularly, sir?
But they are calculating the trips.
Okay. They're good. Oh, God.
Thank you.
relaxing, just taking the space. Mm. I just seen breadfruit. You know that tree right there on the left?
Yes.
It's called, we call it breadfruit.
Oh, okay.
There's plenty in Jamaica.
Boda.
Oh, everywhere.
Yeah, we are now. Cross the road is now very hard.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
They don't give you a chance.
They don't?
No. because I see that man carrying the plastic bottle.
Oh, okay.
I was in Denmark.
Yeah.
They do a lot of recycling in Denmark. Plastic bottle is very, very important.
Very important in Denmark.
Mm-hmm. People collect them for the as a job.
Oh.
See, like mostly Nigerian doing it.
But Nigerian people, they are everywhere.
They're everywhere.
Everywhere.
For they estimate for every 5 African, one is Nigerian.
Yes.
So you have the whole Africa. Every time you find 5, you'll find one Nigerian.
yeah.
I went to. Some years ago, I went to St. Vincent in the Caribbean.
Yes.
Sitting down at the bar, taking a drink. The man next to me, he was Nigerian. Studying to be a doctor.
Nigerian, the problem with them.
Yeah, they're not...
They are thieves.
They're not very straight.
They're not very straight.
No.
Here in Uganda, they have been stabbing us.
Mm.
Yeah.
No, they're not very straight at all.
Yeah.
They spoil the African reputation.
Yeah.
When they do something bad, the whole Africa get the blame.
Yeah.
But it's a Nigerian. This place is called the roundabout here.
Chibuye.
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 Chibuye. Okay. Chibuye. Rwanda is more organized.
Organized?
Yeah.
But here they are not organized.
No. In Rwanda they're very organized. Each person has to wear a helmet. There's no 3 on one bike.
No.
2. The one passenger and the driver.
No, but here you can't carry 4, 3.
No, they don't allow. They don't allow. You have to have a spare helmet for your passenger.
Mm-hmm. Which is fine.
Yeah. They don't play, especially in Kigali, in town. It's more you get another Buddha.
Mm.
I came here before.
You came here before?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I remember that same tower.
Uh-huh.
One of his family members who owned one of these things here, said it.
They know it's busy at night, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
This place.
Yeah, there's two clubs, there are two clubs up there.
Yeah,
you
in
the
there.
Mm-hmm.
When you want
one
to
down
eat
down
local food there.
Mm-hmm.
Park last year.
Yeah.
I think you'll be eating that side.
I think so, yeah. I remember,
you know,
the tower.
Place? When you pass that petrol station,
mm-hmm.
then it's like pass one building, then the second one.
Right.
Yeah, they have a food 24/7.
I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they change money right here.
Mm-hmm.
On this side, they change foreign currency.
Yes.
Yeah, I've been here before. I remember, even though
night.
It was night,
mm.
I still remember it because of the tower.
Yes.
It's a landmark.
But now they put traffic lights.
Uh-huh. There was no traffic light.
There was no traffic lights.
No.
Check here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.